Hey guys, welcome back to architutors. Today, we're diving into the world of plugins, specifically, how to install the Weaverbird plugin for Grasshopper in Rhino. It's one of the most popular plugins for Grasshopper, and we're going to get you up and running in no time. You'll find the website link for Weaverbird in the video description below. There are two download links, so pick the one that matches your Rhino version. I'm using Rhino 6, so I'll be clicking on the first link. This will download a Grasshopper file. Easy peasy. Once the file is downloaded, open Rhino and run Grasshopper. Click on File and then open Document to find the file we just downloaded. This will open a dialog box with all the components of the Weaverbird plugin. Now, here comes the magic. Simply click Download and Install. It'll take just a couple of seconds and blimey. Weaverbird is all set. Restart Rhino and open Grasshopper again. Now you'll see the Weaverbird plugin option in the Grasshopper menu bar. Piece of cake, right? That's how you download and install Weaverbird for Grasshopper. Simple as pie. Be sure to check out our other tutorials on Grasshopper 3D and parametric design on our channel. Until next time, take care and see you soon.